हेलो फ्रेंड्स, ई लर्निंग ट्यूब हियर। वेलकम टू द फोर्थ पार्ट ऑफ परसेंटेज न्यू सीरीज। आई होप दैट द सीरीज इज हेल्पफुल एंड इंटरेस्टिंग फॉर यू ऑल। सो इन द पार्ट 4 आई विल टीच यू हाउ टू फाइंड सेलिंग प्राइस व्हेन कॉस्ट प्राइस, प्रॉफिट परसेंट और लॉस परसेंट आर गिवन। सो लेट्स रिवाइज सम मेजर पॉइंट्स। बिफोर रिवाइजिंग, If you are new to my channel, please subscribe, like and share the video. So let's start the major points. First is how to find cost price. The formula is CP multiply into 100 divided by 100 plus or minus. If it is profit, then you have to plus. And if it is loss, then you have to subtract. Now, second is profit percent, which I taught you, I think, in the second part. So, profit percent is profit divided by cost price multiplied by 100%. Lost percent is loss divided by cost price multiplied by 100%. So let's come to the main point, which is finding of selling price. So let's take one example. A shopkeeper buys a grinding machine at 15,000. What is the selling price if the profit is 65%? Here it is buys. Means that the shopkeeper buys a grinding machine at 15,000 rupees. So the 15,000 rupees is the cost price. Then the question is asked, what is the selling price if the profit is 65%? So the formula of finding selling price is CP multiplied by 100 plus or minus. Plus will become when profit will be there, and minus if it will be a loss, divided by 100. So 15,000, which is the CP, 100 plus 65, because here it is a profit, 65 divided by 100. 15,000 multiplied by 165 divided by 100 rupees. The cancellation cut it down, and 150 into 165 is equal to 24,750, which is the selling price. So let's take the second example of loss percent. So the second example is Mohit buys a car at 15 lakh rupees. What will be the selling price if loss is of 50%? It means that Mohit buys a car at 15 lakh and sells with a loss of 50%. So here 15 lakh is the cost price. So what will be the, so the process is this, as I told you earlier, cost price multiplied by 100 plus minus divided by 100. Here instead of subtracting, I added here, so I have cut it down here. So the answer will be 15 lakh multiplied by 100 minus 50 divided by 100 is equal to 15 lakh into 50 divided by 100. Two zeros cut it down. 15,000 into 50 is equal to 7,50,000. So the cost, so the selling price will be 7,50,000. Thank you all. Thanks to all my sweet subscribers for supporting me and giving me now 47 subscribers. Thanks to all. And if you are new and watching, please subscribe to my channel, like and share the video. And here any other place, I will add the comment so I will add the comment which was given by Vineet Kandoria here or some other places. Thanks to Vineet Kandoria for giving your sweet comments from the starting of my channel. And those who will comment down in this video, I will announce their name in my second video. So please comment, subscribe and share. Thanks for watching.